Okay, this next one is a waltz, and it has a pivot three to semi, and it also has a syncopated vine. So that syncopated vine, just a reminder, is 1, 2, and 3. So you're taking 4 steps. This one is called Green Waves. Starts out open facing your wall, lead foot free. 2 pickup notes, so it's a fairly quick start. A part point, spin maneuver. Green Waves. Waltz.
I remember.
A part point, spin maneuver. 2 right turns to your wall. Box to sidecar. Twinkle to banjo. Maneuver. Pivot 3 to semi. Through face close. Balance left. Canter right. Reverse twirl. Through twinkle. Through face close. Vine 3. Syncopated vine to semi. Pick up. 2 left turns. Apart point. Spin maneuver. 2 right turns to your wall. Box to sidecar. Twinkle to banjo. Maneuver. Pivot 3 to semi. Through phase close. Balance left. Canter right. Reverse twirl. Through twinkle. Through phase close. Vine 3. Syncopated vine to semi. Through phase close. Canter. Waltz away. Both roll across to open line. Twinkle. Through phase close. Butterfly center. Twirl vine 3. Through phase close. Canter twice. Waltz away. Both roll across to open. Through twinkle. Through phase close. Twirl vine 3. Through phase close. Canter twice. Apart point. Spin maneuver. 2 right turns to your wall. Box to sidecar. Twinkle to banjo. Maneuver. Pivot 3 to semi. Through face close. Balance left. Canter right. Reverse twirl. Through twinkle. Through face close. Vine 3. Syncopated vine. Pick up. 2 left turns. Dip center and hold.
Great dancing. Really good.
Nicely done.